Okay. Okay, let's go talk to the, captain. Where are you? Ah.
So, you killed it. I have to say, I didn't think you would. You're no Spartan. Speak with the general if you must. Be quick. Leonidas is a busy man.
So you're the one who brought the centaur down. I thought only a Spartan warrior could accomplish such a feat. So you are here on Diomedes' behalf. Very well. I will send a few of my men to defend his village. This isn't the first petition I've received requesting assistance. These beasts are everywhere now. And the lazy citizens who mocked Spartan discipline now whine for our help. No matter. Those creatures will regret the day they dared to step on Spartan soil. You must journey to the Oracle of Delphi. She will know where these monsters come from. I'd send a Spartan warrior, but I need all of them for battle. Go to Megara and find my old friend Timon. He can help you acquire a proper offering for the Oracle. Young warrior, remember, bravery is not born. It is made.
Keep poking me in the air. Okay, to the Oracle we go. Okay. I wanted to go check down there because I thought maybe the guy would be there. But it looks like he's not. Whose portal do we use? Mine or yours? Just if you put one down, we can transport to mine. I think it was mine. map quickly. Another cave? Let's go north. Where we died last, there might be something up. There's definitely something. Oftentimes we find the best stuff in the field, so we only really need to go back for health potions. Did you see that as well? Yeah. them in, then I can keep attacking. If I keep attacking, then they die. So great, it's so satisfying to watch them go flying, holy shit.
You can't carry anymore.
Anyway, hold on. Okay, we're gonna have to go sell some shit now, love. We've got lots of yellow stuff. It's just...